Happy Valentine's Day, everybody!
Yeah, happy Valentine's Day, everybody!
This is the first official Valentine's Day of the Sylveon and Shaymin show, and we want to make this episode really special for all of you. So we're going to be doing some awesome Valentine's-y stuff, aren't we, Sylvia?
Yeah, definitely.
So, without further ado, let's start talking about Valentine's Day.
Well, we have a party plan. We're going to have a Valentine's Day party. We already decorated for it ahead of time. And, wait, when was the party again?
Right now, Kira. We're having the party right now. We're just starting, you know. We decided to videotape it.
So, let's start our party. First, we got some party games going on, so you guys, we're gonna go outside and start playing them.
Alright, let's go.
Oops, forgot to turn out the lights.
Okay, everybody, take a seat at one of the tables and I'll bring out the food. I'll be right back.
I'll get us our table.
Okay, give me a minute. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Huh? What's this?
To Kira. That's weird.
Oh my gosh.
Kira,
can you hurry, please? I need you right now, really badly.
All right, I'm coming. What is it, Kira?
Oh my gosh, Cadence, I need to talk to you.
Your headphones fell.
I know. Follow me. I gotta talk to you really fast. It's really important.
Okay.
Okay. What's the big emergency?
Okay, so I come over to our table. And this, I find this.
To Kira?
Yes, and I have no idea what it means. Read it, read. It's really confusing.
Okay. Kira, your eyes. The way your headphones. Kira, this is a love letter.
Shh, don't talk so loud.
Come on, over here.
Come on, back here.
Okay, I'm here.
So what do you think it means?
Kira, it's a love letter.
But what does that mean?
It means somebody likes you.
Which means someone in this group likes you.
You already said that. What does it mean?
Kira, it means somebody here, one of the guys, has a crush on you.
Speak English!
I am speaking English! I'm speaking the only language I know!
Well, I don't get it! What does it mean?
It means someone likes you. It means someone is... They think that you're really pretty and they like you a lot.
Well, explain that!
It means that somebody found you appealing. In very basic talk.
Appealing?
Yes.
Okay. Do you have a dictionary? I need to look that up. Kira, what are you doing? You act as though you've never gotten a love letter before. Honestly, before tonight, I didn't even know love letters existed.
What? Growing up, no one liked me, and no one has ever dated me. I've never had a boyfriend before. That's what they call them, right?
Wow. I never knew that.
Well, that's just how it is, and I know that it has to be something weird. Maybe it's a prank or something.
Hey, guys!
Ah! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Zella?
Yeah?
Oh my gosh. Oh, you scared me. Oh, hi, Zella. Hi.
Don't do that.
What's wrong? Come back here.
Well, we were outside playing the games. Someone left Kira a love letter, and she's freaking out about it.
Why?
Well, apparently, and I don't know how I don't know this, since we're best friends, but she's never had a boyfriend and she's never gotten a love letter before.
Whoa. Really?
Yeah. Kira, come on.
Oh, you scared me. Don't do that, Zella.
Sorry. What are you guys doing back here? I didn't want anyone else to know about it. Well, there's somebody in there who definitely knows about it. Because one of those boys over there, they gave it to you.
Well, that's not helpful.
Let me see. Maybe I've known them for a while. Maybe I can tell which handwriting it is.
Nope. Sorry, I don't know whose handwriting this is. And I know all of their handwritings, but maybe they tried to write it differently so you wouldn't be able to trace it. I don't know. It's really weird.
Well, I'm scared. I don't know what to do. What do I do? Do I go out there? I don't know what to do in this situation.
Well, you probably don't want to go out there and just go straight out and ask who it is. Maybe you should just hang on to it for a while. Think about it. Make sure, see if any of the guys try to make a move or something.
And if they do make a move, then what do I do? I don't know. I've never done this before. You guys have to understand.
We get it, Kira. You've never had a love letter before, apparently. But, you know, just do what your heart tells you.
I don't know what my heart tells me!
Okay. Well, then, spur of the moment, I guess. When whoever it is makes his move, however you feel, choose then.
Okay. I was just scared. Alright, let's go back to our table. I'll get out of your way.
There.
Ugh. Better.
Oh, hey, Zella, where have you been?
I'm sorry. I missed the games and stuff. I meant to, but I had to deliver something for someone.
Oh, okay. So, what are we talking about?
Okay. Maybe the food will help calm me down. I'm sure it will, don't worry.
She should be here any minute.
Hi. Hey, Sylvia. Here, I got you a drink. Hope you like it.
I gotta go get the rest of them. A drink. Much better. I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom. Okay, I'm gonna leave the table. I gotta go do something.
What?
What do I do about this?
What do I do about this?
Cadence!
What? What is it?
I got here, and my drink was knocked over, and this was here. Lying on the floor, right next to the drink.
It's a K, for Kira.
How do you know it stands for Kira?
Well, I'm only assuming, but I guess whoever it is who likes you really likes you. I guess they're upgrading the gifts now. Here.
What do I do with it?
Keep it. Okay. Now what do I do? I don't know. Never leave the table, I guess. If there's anything more that they could give you, I guess they would have to bring it back here.
Okay.
Maybe hopefully this is the last of it.
Attention, everyone! We will
We'll now have karaoke from right here. If any of you want to come up and sing, come on up. It's Valentine's Day. If you have a special someone that you are interested in, this is your chance to come up and sing to them. All right, I'll leave you guys to that. I'm gonna dim the lights. Can I sit with you?
Sure.
You're a good girl, the perfect picture of an angel smile from a magazine, but it's a new world. I know somewhere beside you, no one's ever seen. Now you make me want it all, everything you are, so lock it up. Go on and try it, no matter what you do, I'm gonna steal your heart. I can guess, I kinda like it that you're innocent, keeping up your guard. I'll break it down, so you can't hide it, no matter what you do, I'm gonna steal your heart.
Lightning, I...
You don't need a sound card.
I like you, Zella. No, I love you.
Oh, Lightning!
Will you be my girlfriend?
Of course I will!
Congrats, man.
Thanks.
Yeah, good job. Awesome.
Whoa. Yeah, I didn't see that coming.
Kira.
Yeah?
I guess we'll sing a little bit.
So, here's what I'm thinking.
Yeah?
Maybe whoever gave you this letter and that diamond-encrusted K, maybe they'll sing, like Lightning just did for Zella.
Maybe. I don't know. I don't think it'd be that easy, though.
Well, we can at least hope, right? Let's watch. Actually, no. Let's not watch. Let's go. Let's try to find out who wrote this letter. It's going to bug you, and it's going to bug me. All right. Let's go.
Even though you lost your mind.
So, do you know if this place has, like, security cameras?
I think that Sylvia might have mentioned some. Maybe they're this way. Let's look for them.
Okay. Maybe here. Worth a try. Come on, let's spread out. I found something.
Really, what?
It looks like a computer. Here. Oh. Okay. Security cameras, main room, what, do you remember what time?
It was like 5.
Okay, I'll check that.
5?
Okay, let's watch it.
What? What was that? Wait, Zella has a crush on me? No!
Remember when she said that she was out delivering something for someone?
Yeah.
She must have been delivering the letter for somebody to you.
Oh!
So, Zella doesn't have a crush on me?
No, of course not.
Phew, that was close.
All right. Let's get out of here before anybody sees.
Okay, let's go.
guys, we just missed Cheyenne's performance. Sorry, we had to go to the bathroom. Yeah, we're here now. Cool, come on. Okay, so how are we gonna get to Zella? I don't know. I don't know. Not sure. We'll have to wait. Okay. Maybe we can narrow it down ourselves. It has to be one of the guys in this room. Lightning is Zella's boyfriend. Jolteon, if I remember correctly. Jolt and Shadow both have a crush on Sylvia, so we can rule them out. That leaves us to Oshawott, Prinplup, and Burn. Okay, wait. Prinplup? I mean Mitchell. Right. Okay, so it's one of them, I guess. Let's just talk to Zella. That'll make it so much easier. I know, but I doubt she'll tell. Alright, well, let's go. We'll try to talk to her. Okay. Hey, Zella, we need to talk to you. Ah! What's happening? Oh my gosh, the lights went out. Someone get on the emergency power. What's that? Somebody get on the power, hurry! Okay, I'm working on it. Alright, hold on, everybody. There. Okay, the power's back on. That was weird. Let's make sure everything's okay. Alright. Sylvia, do you have any idea what caused that power out? I don't know, maybe a fuse broke. I'm gonna go check. I mean, I got the emergency power back on, but I need to go make sure nothing's broken. I guess karaoke is out for the night. I guess everybody better go home. Everybody? Everyone, due to some unfortunate electrical issues, everybody needs to go home. Sorry, I know the party was supposed to go on until like 8. The power outage is unexplained. I need to figure it out. Everybody, I don't mean to sound rough, but the place is gonna close, so you guys probably should leave. Oh well. I'm gonna stay behind and help you, Sylvia. Okay. Bye! Bye, everybody. Come on, Lightning. Here. Night, Sylvia. Good night. The party was wonderful, despite the slight problem. Night, everybody. Well, it looks like the regular power turned back on. I'm still gonna go check on the switch. Cheyenne, you wanna come with me?
Sure.
Come on, we better go. Let's grab our stuff. Okay.
Cadence?
Yeah?
There's another one, and it's way more. Okay, it's really scary.
What is it? I doubt it can be that scary. Kira, come to the control room now.
I left my headphones in there.
Do you think someone could have found out we were in there? Well, I don't think we'd get into too much trouble for being in there.
Well, I don't know. Now it's gonna be like a mystery sort of thing. I'm scared. I don't want to go in there.
Here. Let me see something. Maybe it says more.
Alone.
Cadence, I'm scared. It's fine. I'm sure everything's fine. Here, I'll go with you.
But it says to come alone.
What if they have a gun or something? I doubt they'll have a gun. It's Valentine's Day.
That doesn't mean killers won't be out.
It's not a killer. Anybody, it would be the person who likes you. Now follow me. We're gonna go figure out who this is.
No, Cadence, wait.
Cadence, this isn't a good idea. Of course it is. We need to get to the bottom of this. Whoever is trying to do whatever they're trying to do, we need to figure it out. Come on.
Okay.
It's empty.
No, it's not. Look closer.
You came, but I said to come alone. No matter, it's fine. Here are your headphones back, by the way.
Thanks? Who are you?
The name's Triton. Well, Trident. I have been here for a long time. We weren't introduced to you on the show. Who do you think you are, slinking around here like a snake?
No, it's not like that. I've been living in the basement here. They don't know I live here. I don't have anywhere else to go. Okay, that's a lie. I live at a different house across town in an apartment, really. I'm trying to get back on my feet right now. And I have a roommate. He said he would take care of it. He would keep sure that the landlord wasn't, you know, getting any suspicion or anything. But I had to come here, and I was going to ask if I could try to audition for the show to see if I could get a job. I don't know. I'm trying to get a job, and then I saw you.
Kira?
Me?
Yeah. I planned to come here and ask the day you and Cadence came. Then I saw you, and I didn't want to make a mess of myself by going in and saying, hey, I'm jobless. I'm kind of saying that now, but I didn't want to make a bad impression, and I know by dropping ominous notes and getting Zella and, I don't know, I guess I lost it.
So it was you with the notes? And the K? And the come alone?
Yeah, all me. I asked Zella to stage it for me.
Trident, I don't even know you.
I know. I'm sorry. I probably should have introduced myself. I should have been braver. And I'm sorry. Man, I'm apologizing so much.
There's no need to apologize. I was concerned and a little scared because nobody's ever liked me before.
What? That's insane. How could no one have ever taken an interest to you? You're the most beautiful Pokemon I've ever seen.
And this is my cue to leave. What do you mean?
I mean that you're the most beautiful Pokemon I've ever seen before. And I love your smile and your personality. Everything about you, everything I've seen, everything I've heard. And I don't know. Something about you I just love.
You love something about me?
No. I love everything about you.
Trident,
I need to ask you something. I know we just met, but will you be my girlfriend?
Trident, I barely know you. What could it hurt?
Sure. Of course. I'd love to be your girlfriend. I'd love to.
Thank you so much. This is all I've ever wanted. Thank you.
Thanks. No problem. So, is this Trident?
Yes.
This is Trident. We met him down in the main control room.
Hi, Sylvia. My name is Trident, and I was looking to see if I could be on the show and, you know, as a job and stuff.
Sure. Could you do a little introductory thing to show us who you are?
Sure, I'd love to. Here, over this way. Okay.
So what? Are you guys together?
I barely know him.
Yeah, but you guys seemed pretty close when you came walking up.
Okay, yes. He asked me to be his girlfriend, and I said sure. I mean, he's going to be joining the show, so yeah, why not?
Who? Awesome! That's great for you. That makes two happy couples in one day.
Yeah, I guess.
Hi, my name is Trident. I live in the same town. My interests are... Oops, I knocked this over. I'm kind of clumsy. Maybe I better get off this table. Oh, great. My camera can't see me. Alright, man. Okay, I have to move the camera. Okay. My interests are... is it okay if I don't have any interests? I guess. Okay, I don't really have any interests. I guess I like music. I like music, I like sports, I like water activities. See, I do have some interests. Huh, what do you know? I like the Hunger Games, I like Harry Potter. That's really it. I love Kira. Well, yeah. She's my girlfriend, so it's kind of obvious. But yeah, that's really all about me. I'm a Vaporeon, as you can see. If you didn't know that, then yeah. So yeah, that's pretty much all about me. Am I done? Yeah, that's good enough. Okay. I guess that's about it. Alright, everybody, this ends the fourth episode of the Sylveon and Shaymin Show. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Comment down below, tell us what you'd like us to do, and we'll do it. Hope you liked it. Like, subscribe, and we'll see you all again next time. Oh, by the way, everybody, Happy Olympics! Woo! Yeah. Sochi for 2014 Winter Olympics. Yay! Alright, well, happy Valentine's Day, everybody. Bye!
We broke up the first time, saying this is it, I've had enough, 'cause like we hadn't seen each other in a month.